King Charles' heartbreaking four-word response when asked about bringing Prince Harry back. The King made a heart-wrenching admission when asked about bringing his son, Prince Harry, back. Welcome to Royal Pancakes. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notifications bell, so you don't miss any news about the British monarchy. King Charles once gave a heartbreaking reply when asked about bringing his son Prince Harry back. The Duke of Sussex has been estranged from the royal family since he and his wife, Meghan Markle, quit their royal duties back in 2020. In those years, the couple have made a series of bombshell claims about the royals, through a series of interviews, their Netflix documentary, Harry and Meghan, and Harry's memoir, Spare. The monarch has been the target of many of these accusations. In their doc, the Duke claimed that his father lied during an important meeting around the time he quit the UK, while in his book he wrote that Charles put his own interests before his. The King, nor any member of the royal family for that matter, has never commented on any of the Sussex claims and rarely speaks about his son publicly, if ever. But there was one occasion last year when Charles gave a four-word reply when he was asked about Harry. The monarch visited the University of East London's Stratford campus in East London for its 125th anniversary, unveiled a plaque and opened its new hospital and primary care training hub. There, the King spoke to students and well-wishers who had gathered to see him. During the meeting, one man shouted, "Bring back Harry, please. Can you please bring him back, please, sir?" WTH Charles appearing not to have heard it and asking who. The man replied, "Harry, your son," to which the monarch replied, "It would be nice," before moving on. It comes as the reconciliation efforts from Prince Harry in a bid to mend the rift with his family have been put on a halt after Omid Scobie released his book Endgame, which unleashed more attacks on the firm.